This song is called Phinehas.
Came a man from Simeon with a harlot gal from Midian before the eyes of Moses and the weeping congregation. He saw it, he rose, he left the congregation. He took his spear in hand, he then pursued that man. He pierced the two of them, he ran them through, and then the plague on Israel was done. Phinehas was a man of peace. Peace was given to him, for he was jealous for God's people, like God is. Son of a priest with a spear in hand and a zeal for God that was true. Can the same be said? Can the same be said for you?